wouldn't like to see him at the club?
I haven't had anything to do with him, but you know, the club's just gone through a bit of an upheaval, so it'd be much better to go onto neutral ground than through.
I wouldn't want him at the club, because if he's done wrong at the Cronulla Sharks, what are you going to do here? And he's getting money sent to home. I just heard of that, so it's no good. Don't want him here.
No. I don't want Tony Zappia here, because he, after what he did to the young girl, well, I don't know what's happened, but it's not very nice, and we don't want him at the club because we don't know what he might be like. We don't know what he's like, and we don't want to risk it.
We definitely do not want Tony Zappia here. He's been here. We need fresh blood. We're going to end up with the same problem we have with Dennis Fitzgerald being here for 30, 40 years. So somebody fresh and new who can really get Parramatta rolling again. But Tony's not the answer.
He was always very good here at Parramatta before. So, I mean, I don't know if we've heard the full story. So if he's everything's all right, I'd welcome him back again.
I think he should come in and that. I don't see that he's done that much harm, and that it seems to be okay. I'd like to get the actual full details of it. Unfortunately, when you're outside, you really don't know the actual story in that. But if you knew the story, maybe he deserves it, or he may not deserve it. But you have to know the full story to be able to make that judgment.
No, I wouldn't have him. Now, what I've heard, what's happened now with the guy who's dying, where he's paid his insurance term, I would definitely not have him here.
Well, until the latest outbreak come with the money being sent to home, one would have thought that maybe he could have been the man for the job, but now you'd have to be very, very doubtful, I would think.
Yeah, not a chance. I think he's a bad apple, and we don't need another one in the bunch.